Norwich police arrested 59-year-old John Eric Williams on multiple felony charges on November 7th. After getting a tip about the illegal sale of narcotics from an establishment within the city, police seized methamphetamine, crack cocaine, fentanyl, and cash from Williams. According to police, he's being charged with criminal possession of a controlled substance, both a Class A2 felony and Class B felony.